we're going to be now having the department embark upon a regulation process to do this. And I don't know, I think it's the cart before the horse. I would rather have a discussion of the nature of these powders and learn more about them before going down the regulatory process.
And that's where I'm at too. If you accept a petition, you start a regulatory process. I would rather have it come back as informational to give us more information than direct staff to start the regulatory process.
All right, so I will withdraw the motion.
I'll withdraw the second.
Commissioner Bliss.
I'll take a shot at it. Make a motion that we deny the petition, give direction to send this to the PAC committee to discuss it.
Thanks, Jeff.
I'll second that motion.
That motion second, any further discussion? I only have the PAC committee, Bear committee, and Travis committee this weekend. I just want to keep filing on. That's my only comment.
And I want to throw out to Mr. Bertrand is that this likely is going to get denied unless you withdraw it voluntarily. But I think the direction that it's headed is that it's going to end up as a discussion item. It's just a function of do you want it withdrawn or do you want it denied, I think is where, that's my read of what's happening here. So.
For the record, Travis Bertrand, I'd like to withdraw the petition if that's the two options. Because if it's denied, then it can't be brought up for another year, is my understanding.
And the only way we can have to withdraw is to have the motion heard, and we don't vote on it.
I'll withdraw it.
I'll withdraw my second.
Okay. And you are agreeable to withdraw your petition at this point with the understanding we are going to be working on something?
Yes.
Okay. That was a long ways to get somewhere. Yes,
Harry Ward. Mr. Chairman, I was very clear at the end.
Okay.
So we've resolved this.
Thank you.
All right. Let's take a 10-minute break. No, it's 12:15. Let's take lunch. We'll come back at 1 o'clock.